Miles, can you hear me? Get to the damn ball! I can't stop to fix the damn thing! Shit! Turn around! No! Come back! Fuck! Alright. Man, my mouse disconnected? Everything disconnected. Epic save! I'm up in the air. I'm so far up in the air. What am I doing? What is going on? Shit! I'm in the goal. I'm on the goal's roof. No! Hello? Okay, so my voice still seems to be going. What happened here? Is that my going to save? Hello? Can you hear me? No. Okay. Okay, so there's some audio difficulties going on. Need more boost! Need more shit! That was totally me. I don't want to watch that. Where is my mouse? Mouse, why are you no working? And it's over in 7 seconds. We lost so bad. Hey, my mouse is back! Alright, so... Alright. I'm in that video call, but I'm not in that video call. Can you hear me? Can you hear me now?
I didn't hear you at all for about 5 minutes there.
Okay, so something really super weird happened. Like every single USB device disconnected for a moment. There was a time where I was just sitting here driving around in a circle.
Oh, really?
Yeah, it was really bad.
Those two guys were basically just fucking with us.
Oh, yeah, no. It got to a point where they were just like, yep, we're going to win this.
Yeah. So. Well, congratulations on playing the game all the time, shitheads.
Nah, whatever. They're good.
That's the way I look at that. I mean, I watched some of the stuff they were doing and things like that. So it's like, okay, I get how this works now, but yeah, it's just like any other game. I have to play it a whole bunch to get used to it.
Well, I mean, to be fair, we were doing a ranked match, so held to a higher standard. Let me try go back to a regular match.
I doubt there's any esports involved in this game, though, but it would be pretty fun to watch if there was.
It's one of the more popular channels on Twitch, so.
Really? Yeah. When I looked for it, I didn't even see anything. I guess because I looked at the top, it was all League of Legends and Hearthstone and stuff. I'll have to look for this. Because I know the developer's gotten a lot more attention because of how popular this is.
All right, here we go. Let's try not to suck this time.
Try being the operative word.
First touch. Like I said, this should be a little bit better because it's not a ranked match. Except they're still going to score. This is why I like doing like 3v3 or 4v4 because I've got people to carry me.
What the hell is that? Is that somebody talking?
Yeah.
Oh.
No. Alright.
What the hell? Alright.
Boom!
I'm just gonna flip around like a fucktwad here instead of actually.
Just keep the ball away from our goal. Like, if you want to do a goaltender, just be the goaltender.
That's easier said than done.
Oh, no! Don't do what I did!
I can't goaltend if you're going to score on us. There, I hit the ball that way. It's supposed to go that way.
Yes, it's supposed to go that way. You line it up. Line it up.
That's right, ball. Damn it, now I'm confused.
Line up the ball! No! Come back!
Back! Stop. No!
Alright. I'm gonna change the below text to read, Stephen Miles suck at playing Rocket League.
Mostly me. It's okay.
I haven't done anything either, so...
You could put that in the description. That's what I did earlier with Hearthstone. I got my luck was terrible, so it was just like mostly it was me cussing at it. Okay. How do you hit
shit? All right. Well, you could do things like if you angle the stick, you can do like bicycle kicks and stuff.
Ways, like if you angle it left.
Yeah. Oh, get in, get in, get in! Oh, son of a... That was my chance! Get out of my way, Toto. Alright, sending the ball back to the other way. No, we're not. Nope. Oh, see, I just blew up Toto. You just have to hit him really hard, like boost into him.
Are we playing Japanese people or something? Fuck you!
No! What is going on?
That.
Where's the ball? Oh, it's way down there.
It's right here. I'm trying to hit it, but I keep flipping around in a circle like an idiot.
Because that's the name of the game? No, come back!
I figured out something, just bounce it off the wall.
Yeah, I do that a lot. Unless you get it right in the edge.
I can't see anything.
Oh, okay. I think I hit it back.
There, I kind of hit it towards you.
Alright, go in! Go in! Yes! Miles, we scored.
You scored.
It was a team effort.
I kind of hit it that way. All right. This shit's going to give me carpal tunnel. All right. Which button's break? Is it X?
Yes, X does a power slide.
Oh, what is that?
Like a e-brake.
Shit. I'm messing around with that and the ball's all the way
nope.
down there.
I got it. Alright.
Oh,
I had it lined up. Shit! Overshot.
Oh, no.
Please say I didn't bump it in. Okay, good, I didn't bump it in. Alright, it's going the right way.
It was.
It still is.
Ah.
Where am I? Where?
What the fuck?
That was me, sorry.
Okay.
Roll in! Roll in! Yes!
What just happened there?
I don't know!
Oh, you asked it in.
Oh, we're saving this video. Who blew up? Oh, no! What the hell even happened right there?
They super kicked it over my head. I blew one of them up, but they blew me up.
But oh god, there's only 30 seconds left.
That's the end of that.
Got first touch, but I think it still went the wrong way. Alright, it's lined up. All you gotta do is bump it in. He boost!
Oh,
boost!
Shit.
Ow!
I was actually lined up for that.
Right. Oh, that was so close!
Alright, unlocked the tennis ball.
That was hilarious.
Actually, now I'm starting to somewhat understand this.
Alright, I went back to the main menu.
Do another one of those. That was a lot closer than that other match.
Yeah. Read.
I guess we were playing against two people from Asia or something, because that sounded like tiny Japanese women or something in the background. Oh.
So one of the things I like about this game is that it's kind of a sit down, play game, and then go away. Each match is only like 4 minutes.
Well, that's people's attention spans nowadays, I would say, on average.
All right, so we're orange. Make sure you shoot on the blue goal.
Yep.
Do we have any watchers right now?
I don't know. I'm not on that side.
You're in my way.
Hey.
Ah!
What? Go hit the wall, dummy. Ow! Damn it.
Oh, so close! The ball. There's
right
the ball!
No, not that way!
Come back, ball! No goal for you! Are we winning?
No. I keep thinking we're blue, that's the problem.
I said... Oh wait, I said that in the last one. This one, we're orange. Shoot on blue.
No!
No! Oh, son of a...
I tried to block that, didn't work.
I'm sure Sarah's getting a kick out of this from the other room.
Yeah, I had to turn it down so I didn't wake, or close the door so I didn't wake my daughter up.
Oh, but I've got gamer's Tourette's though, so
that would be. You don't even need to say. You don't even need to add. What? Oh, come the fuck on! Add Tourette's into that.
Hesper left the match. All right, so if we don't win this, we got a problem because.
Wasn't somebody else in there now?
Oh, I don't know. Maybe. All right, centering it. In the goal!
Got it.
Nice!
And I flew into the goal.
Look at that, Miles. You scored.
I did. And then I flew right into the goal and did like 12 flips. Okay.
Oof!
Okay.
Hey, I found the ceiling.
It went right there. There was nothing I could do. Look at that. I think I scored on us. No, he did. I just helped him. Son of a bitch.
I'm way over here.
I shot my ass. I shot it in, and then they just hit it down the other side again.
Fuck. Tried to hit it. That's the thing I haven't really mastered yet, is the aerial hits.
I can't quite do that. I just wait till they land. Or the ball gets somewhere where I can actually... No!
Shit!
No.
Shit! Oh, shit!
Nothing I could do about that. Probably something to managing your turbo here, which I'm not doing very well. Alright, let me get this. Fuck.
Alright, ball's going that way.
I see it.
I'm doing crowd management. No, I'm doing a bad job at it.
No,
I was
our ass kicked because that Elmas Fuerte person has apparently played this game a lot. Yeah.
Come on, go in! Boom!
Do that again.
Like that?
Yep.
Oh, you tried to block it.
Yeah, he did.
All right, let me do it again.
Go ahead.
I didn't do it.
Ah. Shithead.
I tried, man.
No, man. Get out of my way, asshole.
But I like trying to block them.
I'm just trying to like get the ball like.
Shit.
Shit.
Yeah, here it goes. Oh no, no, we still got it. I lost it.
What? How do they get points for clear ball?
Yeah, you get different points for doing different things.
Okay.
Just run into that Fuertes guy.
Okay, I will do that.
Just keep him out of the game. Never mind.
Doesn't matter. We're done. 5-2 with a minute left.
Hey, a minute 48.
I guess we get to see their chat.
Well, we could chat as well. And again, using the D-pad does like free stuff. Like that, oh my god, and stuff like that. That's all pre-gen stuff.
No, just
keep bumping into Esfuertes or something. And not block the ball that I hit. No. Nice. Did I hit it? I think I hit it. Oh, he stole my boost. He ran over that boost.
Fuck you, dude. Alright. Push the wrong button.
Ah! Ah, it's so done. We're so done.
Yeah. Oh, you were done when it was 5-2. At this point. It's like 100-1 in a damn football game.
Ooh, stalemate.
Yeah,
that was fun. Exit to menu.
That's the problem with gaming nowadays.
That's funny.
I'm so far out of the loop with some of these things. It's fun. I do like this game, but like I said, I do like to occasionally win.
Bah!
Part of being competitive, I guess. But
check our channel, see if we've actually got anybody like watching. See, currently, and I need to mute that because I don't want to hear it. No, I don't think there's anybody in here.
That's fine.
So, given that, I'd say we probably should kill this stream. And then see if you want to do something else.
Doesn't matter to me. What time is it?
It is. Well, it's shit. It's 11:18.
Yeah.
All right. Well, let's go ahead and kill the stream. So say goodnight, everybody.
Good night, everybody.
All right.